Rally driver Rajivu Paleria has won the 2021 Kabalega Rally in the competition that traversed the districts of Hoima and Chikuve. This was the fifth edition of the Kabalega Rally as the rally drivers gear up to claim the National Rally Championship.
The rally began from Mika Eco Resort Hotel in Hoima City, flagged off by the Prime Minister of Bunyoro, Andrew Byakutaga. Byakutaga says that Bunyoro Chitara Kingdom has plans to enter into partnership with the organizers of Kabalega Rally to ensure that the subjects of Bunyoro also benefit from the event.
This rally should not have started anywhere else, but here at Mika Eco Resort Hotel, because in 1894, this is where Unkama Kabalega fought and defeated Ibn Pasha. He fought and defeated Colonel Colville from across Siak. So this is a great historical event.
I've been briefed that every time a rally is held here, about two billion shillings is injected into the local community where this rally is held. Unfortunately, this year the fanfare and the beehive of activities that usually characterize this rally have been low due to COVID-19 restrictions. I have received requests from the various districts of Bunyoro requesting that this event should be also held in the other parts of the kingdom, so that the money which comes in as a result of this activity can be very well distributed within the kingdom.
The rally took place in the districts of Hoima and Chikuve, where Rajivu Paleria, who was cruising in the VW Polo, emerged winner, having spent 1 hour 47 minutes and 51 seconds beating his main challenger Duncan Momiruchi Kankane, who was in the second position, while Ronald Sebuguzi was in the third position. Duncan Momiruchi Kankane is still leading in the National Rally Championship Round 5 with 350 points, with Hassan Alwi with 280 points. In the two-wheel category, Ibrahim Lubega, commonly known as Pasua, grabbed yet another victory when he beat Godfrey Sereko, who finished second in a Subaru, while Sempija Najib completed the podium finish in the third position. The next and final round of the National Rally Championship will be held in Jinja on 26th to 28th November.
Gawaya!
Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Hoima.